Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a rectangle whose two sides are 4.5 cm and 6.5 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the given two sides. So first drawing here 4.5 cm, so starting 0 and this is 4.5 cm, and drawing another line 6.5 cm, so starting 0 and this is 6.5 cm. Okay, so this line segment 4.5 cm and this one 6.5 cm. Next, we have to draw here again 6.5 cm line segment first. So this is starting 0 and this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and this is 6.5 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking here A and here B. So AB 6.5 cm. Next, we have to construct a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Again taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again taking same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got here a 90 degree. Okay, next taking 4.5 cm line segment first. So putting the compass on the point A and cut here and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 6.5 cm and which is equal with AB. Now putting the compass here and cut here. So now taking here C and here D. So now first joining BC line, then joining CD line. So now AB equal, so this is 6.5 cm and this line 4.5 cm and this is equal, so this is 4.5 cm. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a rectangle whose two sides are 6.5 cm and 4.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. And thanks for watching.